di pa kayo nakakalayo. Saan kayo papunta nun, ma'am? Pauwi na.
Babalik lang ng ano po, ng hotel po.
Ah, sa pinanggalingan niya.
Okay. Good morning!
Good morning. Here we are outside the Swedish embassy where I'm going to get my passport.
Yeah.
So I can be a legal alien.
Finally, soon. So, this is the view, guys. The very tall hotels around. Kumusta? Good morning, good morning. We're going soon to the Swedish embassy right there to renew Roland's passport. Good luck. Shout out to all the Swedish. Beautiful painting. So finally we are done. Roland have his new passport. Great job. Thank you, Swedish Embassy in Manila. Thank you so much.
Embassy, and we are on our way to immigration. Yes, that's very funny. That is the hardest part. And here is the guy taking us.
Hi.
He's very shy. He has a face mask. Yeah, and here we are waiting for the traffic light.
Si vamos. Opo, kahit saan po. Opo. Tall buildings. So we are done with Roland's papers in the immigration, but we need to wait until 4 to 5 p.m. to release the papers. And that man over there in the cashier, he said he should give Roland the paper on Monday, but he was very nice to Roland. Roland is leaving on Saturday. He said, "Mom, I will give you the paper this afternoon. You come back at 4 to 5. Which makes us very happy, but it's a long, exhausted day, right? I need a drink.
I've never been into so much chaos as I've been since I entered immigration. Bureau of Chaos.
Cheers.
Cheers.
We'll have a drink tonight, a good drink.
A big one.
So finally we are done in the Bureau of Immigration. That's the building of Bureau of Immigration with a Philippine flag. It was a lot of stress. So many papers. But anyway, we did it. Good job. Oh, there's a horsey horsey. Bye, horse.